show your mean, mean pride. Though his mind is not for rent, don't put him down as arrogant. His reserve a quiet defense, writing out the day's events.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Appreciate you guys stopping by for another reaction video that I'm going to make for you today. Today we're going to do Home Free and do Only in America, a little Brooks and Dunn song for you. Looking forward to this one. Home Free has not let me down yet, and I don't think that they're going to let me down on this one either. So I can't wait to get into this one. This ought to be a fun one. I really like this song by Brooks and Dunn. So looking forward to it. Haven't seen the video to it yet, so it's going to be fun to watch. So let's, about messed up there. Before we hop into it, guys, do me a huge favor. Go down and hit that like and subscribe button at the bottom if you would. I'd greatly appreciate it. You guys are helping my channel grow, and it's all because of you. So I appreciate all the support you've been giving me. Now we can jump into a little bit of Home Free, doing some Brooks and Dunn, Only in America.
My name is Youssef Koutout.
I've been a citizen of the United States for about 9 years.
I've been in the United States about 3 years.
And I became a citizen last week. Only in America, only in America. Oh, yeah. Only in America, in America. Sun coming up over New York City. School bus driver in a traffic jam.
I love this. It is so cool to watch the to have these legal immigrants on there who are successful business owners and great success stories for our country. Man, these legal immigrants, they come here and they work their rear ends off. And this is a very cool video. The guys singing, man, they are getting after it. The harmony in this one is so crisp. I'm not gonna lie, they sound a whole lot like Brooks and Dunn do whenever they're singing their videos. So this is a fun one so far, but let's keep going and see what else they have.
Sun going down on an LA freeway. Newlyweds in the back.
Everything.
She came out here
American to me means equal opportunity if you're willing to work hard for it.
Yes.
You're not just building a stable situation for you, but you're also doing it for your kids, and then you're doing it for their kids and their kids and their kids, you know? So, like, that financial stability, you know, like, it's really hard to get anywhere else.
To own a business in this country, our family, everybody can work together in the business and give a better life.
Yes, sir. Dreaming in red, white, and blue. Always. Is that not the coolest line? I think that's the coolest line of the whole song, is just dreaming in red, white, and blue. Wow. And that right there is the story of immigrants who come to this country, who do the right thing. They apply for citizenship. They work their tail ends off. They get their citizenship. And they are just true success stories from in the business world and in everything that they do. So those guys, to me, if you ask me, those immigrants that do it that way, they are so much more appreciative of what this country has to offer than anybody, because they earned it. They worked their butts off to get where they're at, and they earned that citizenship. They earned that right. And I have no problems whatsoever with that. That is the way it should be done. And I applaud any of them that do it the right way. So I'm just going to leave it at that and not get into a big soapbox. It's a big soapbox story. I'm just going to leave it at that and be done with it. But wow, what a fun song. Those guys really got after it and sang their butts off in that one. You can always tell whenever it's something that's maybe red, white, and blue related. They singers always tend to just really, they light up and glow a little bit brighter, I think, singing those kind of songs. So beautiful job by Home Free. These guys are doing a great job on it. What more can you say? Only in America, right? It's America. What a country. Oh, man. Hey, guys, I appreciate you stopping by and checking out this reaction video today, and I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, do me a huge favor and go down and hit like and subscribe at the bottom. It doesn't cost you a thing to be a subscriber. All it means is that you're going to be the first ones notified when my videos drop. So I appreciate you guys stopping by and checking this thing out. So until we meet again, you guys have a great weekend.